Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it. Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
This just became the KO show.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
I think it's fair to say that Kevin Owens doesn't care about anybody but himself. Why should Kevin Owens care about anybody but himself? Nobody's helped KO. Nobody led KO to the promised land. He did it all by himself.
Come on, let's go!
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. Seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KO show.
Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes. His unique energy and his connection with the people of the WWE Universe ensures that he's got everyone's eyes and ears at all times.
He certainly is a captivating performer who's going to try to run the show in this match.
Yeah, but anybody that is riding off Elias could find himself sorely mistaken. Don't let his melodies fool you. Elias is one sinister songsmith who believes himself to be the truth teller. And he's coming in tonight motivated by all the disrespect he's been feeling from the WWE Universe.
Everything about Elias is painful, from his music to his attack.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily. Staying in this one.
Kick right to the midsection.
And we know Elias can play a mean tune, but what does he have to do to take things to the next level tonight?
Elias is as powerful as his music is annoying. So he should use the power in his offense to his advantage. Maybe leave the guitar.
guitar on the outside and play the hits in a more literal sense.
Up and down, what a slam.
Elias taking control in this match.
And Elias leaning on that power offense to move firmly into the advantage. He might be about to turn this one to 11.
Quick strike to the lower body.
This one is headed outside, guys. Great thinking to stop Owens.
Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
He slides back into the ring.
Place kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick. And will this be it?
Two just kicks out. We really thought that was it.
Stomping down.
Great escape by Owens.
Uh-oh. Look out. Ah, backbreaker. Two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Dropped on the crown.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Splash! The people came to see the KO show, and they're getting it. And a kick out.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Stops.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Great defense by Elias. Able to reverse that one. A double knee face breaker. Momentum is running away from Elias.
Tonight, I can tell you that much.